So our question number 3 is, Kishore used 36 cm of tape to wrap 2 gifts. How much tape he would need to wrap 8 gifts? तो दो गिफ्ट को रैप करने में 36 सेंटीमीटर की टेप यूज हो रही है एंड फॉर 8 गिफ्ट्स 8 गिफ्ट्स हैं उसको रैप करने में कितनी टेप यूज होगी. सो देयर आर टू मेथड्स. द फर्स्ट मेथड इज दैट सो मेक एन इक्वेशन फॉर दी गिवन स्टेटमेंट. तो जो आपको स्टेटमेंट दिया गया है उसकी आपको एक इक्वेशन बनानी है. सो द यूनिट विच नीड टू बी कैलकुलेटेड शुड बी कैप्ट ऑन राइट हैंड साइड. द यूनिट विच नीड टू बी कैलकुलेटेड शुड बी कैप्ट ऑन राइट हैंड साइड. Now make a second equation. Make a second equation with one unit on left hand side. But if the left hand side unit in given statement is one, then it is not required. Okay, so then rule number 4 is that make a third equation with n units which need to be find out on left hand side. So in this case we have two units. One is the length of tape in centimeter and the other is the number of gifts. So since we need to find out the length of the tape, so that will be on the right hand side. So in this case we need to find length of tape. So it will be on right hand side. So let's use the first given statement, 36 centimeter of tape wrap 2 gifts. So length of the tape, it will be on right hand side. So 36 centimeter of tape is equal to, on left hand side will be to wrap 2 gifts is equal to 36 centimeter of tape. Now convert this second equation into one unit. To wrap 1 gift, take this number as numerator and take this number as denominator. Now you got a fraction. Now we need to find out for 8 gifts, that is n unit. To wrap 8 gifts, take this fraction down and multiply this fraction with this number. Now convert this into fraction. Now these can be cross cut. So 36 centimeter multiplied by 8 divided by 2 multiplied by 1, 2 ones are 2, 2 fours are 8. 36 multiplied by 4, 144 divided by 1 is equal to 144 centimeter. So 144 centimeter of tape is required to wrap 8 gifts. So this is the method 1. Method 2 is write the given statement in the ratio form. Write the given statement in ratio form. Then write the find out statement in ratio form. Keep the units same as given statement ratio. तो जिस रेशो में जो यूनिट्स जैसे आपने यूज किए हैं, आपका फाइंड आउट स्टेटमेंट को जब रेशो में लिखोगे सेम यूनिट्स को सेम वे में लिखना है. एंड टेक दी अननोन एज वेरिएबल. देन solve the variable. So let's solve it. So write the given statement in ratio form. So given statement is 36 centimeter of tape and 2 kids. So given statement so tape to gift is equal to tape ratio gift. So 36 centimeter ratio to gifts. So this we can write in the form of fraction, 36 centimeter divided by 2 gift. Now write the find out statement. Find out statement 8 gifts. So tape to gifts. So tape we don't know how much, say x centimeter ratio 8 gifts. So this has to be the same unit which the given statement is. So x centimeter divided by 8 gifts. Since both ratios are proportional, since both ratios are proportion, so they are same. Hence, 36 centimeter divided by 2 gift is equal to x centimeter divided by 8 gift. Let's take this 8 gift to left hand side because we need x centimeter. So it is dividing here, it will multiply here. So 36 centimeter divided by 8 gifts multiply by 8 gifts is equal to x. So we can now cross cut. 2 ones are 2, 2 fours are 8, 36 multiplied by 4. So same 144 centimeter divided by 1 is equal to x. So 144 centimeter is equal to x. So the length of the tape required for 8 gifts is equal to 144 centimeter. So we have two methods by which we can solve this question. So method 1 is, this is the ratio proportion proportion way. This is the ratio way. Unitary method also you can say it. This is unitary method.